Make the jump on my order. Not a moment sooner. Understand me? Good. There you are. I need your help.
What happened?
My advisor, Jakaya Ordo, has gone dark, overseeing a cargo run. There's been trouble recently. Some of our escort missions have been harassed.
You mentioned being targeted a while back.
Right. Jakaya was trying to flush this group out into the open. We both knew something big was coming. Looks like it's here.
What do you know about this group?
Not much, except they've ramped up their efforts. They know our methods and are careful to stay out of reach. Jakaya was commanding my flagship, the Spirit of Vengeance 2. It takes a fleet to even slow that beast down. Whoever they are, they came prepared. You know, I expected somebody to take their shot at me. Even looked forward to it. But this is the work of cowards, not warriors. That's it. Jakaya's last known position. I'm bringing every ship I can find to that location. Meet me there.
Right behind you.
Bring an inferno, my friend. Vore.
Torian, you heard?
Head now to watch Chase back.
Be careful. We don't know what's out there.
Whoever they are, they picked a fight with you and Mandalore. Terrible strategy.
I'll see you out there.
Perfect timing. We have a situation here with the Spirit of Vengeance.
I see that.
We need to get you on those ships if we're gonna turn this around.
Understood. Can we cut the tethers?
Torian here. We tried. But with that force field on, we must tore a hole in the Spirit.
Board each enemy ship, drop the power, and then deal with the tether. Is that clear?
Power first, then tether. No problem.
I'll clear a path to the closest ship. Fast dropping Ras Ordo for ground support. He's motivated. That's his brother we're looking for.
I remember. Any word from Jakaya?
None. We need to move fast.
Just get them out of my way.
Has just arrived, Mandalore. Badly, I might add. I'm Ras. You need a bandage or something?
Maybe later. We've got some tethers to deal with.
That we do.
Definitely Mandalorian equipment. Who are we dealing with here?
Just two of you are causing this trouble. Clan Varad was promised an army to fight.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Gorga Brak. I bring your death. Slaughtering you and the Tiny One will be a nice bit of fun before ripping apart the Spirit of Vengeance. Field Marshal Kor will reward me well for your heads.
The Tiny One is wondering if you ever stop talking.
That's one. We got two more tethers ripping the Spirit apart. Get back to your ship.
It took a lot of damage on the way in.
He's right. We'll have to use an escape pod.
Hey,
some real damage. We're reading an engine room leak. That ship's crew is in trouble.
Fluctuating power keeps engaging the shields.
Can you fix it?
We just need to shut it down. That'll take care of the tether shields.
Do it.
Okay. Overriding safety protocols.
Ras, progress?
I'm getting there. One sec.
Ras?
Done. Shield is down. Now, how do we cut the tether?
Shay, we need a little help.
Hang on!
Nice moves, Mandalore!
No word from Jakaya yet, so that force field must be blocking comms. Cut that last tether.
Only one way to get over there. This ship.
Face piracy it is. To the bridge!
To move with the escape pod. Clever. You just don't run into idea people anymore, you know?
And then Shay swooping in? Wow! Almost a shame the Marshal wants you both dead.
Is this Marshal in charge of all this?
Yes. She's paying the bills. Or at least my bills. She's got high and mighty ideas about taking over the Mandalorians. I'm just here to keep the galaxy's guard dogs out of the way. We're Darmanda. Don't care about Mando politics. We just like getting paid. Speaking of which, I'm gonna wrap this up. That engine leak you caused is messing up my favorite ship. Okay, wait. Wait. You got me. No need for this to get ugly. Or uglier.
Getting hard to breathe in here. But you got a bigger problem. And I'm the only guy who can fix it.
Controls are locked. The field marshal made sure nobody could scatter when things got tough. I didn't like it, but what are you gonna do?
And you have a fix.
I have a transport, a way out of here. A nice one. Take a look at the panel over there.
I got part of a passcode.
Let me walk away.
You get the rest.
Go. But if I don't get that code, my whole clan hunts you down.
Don't worry, kid. A deal's a deal.
Who's in charge here?
That guy isn't the mission. Saving my brother is. Okay, good news. I got the rest of the passcode. Bad news. He wasn't kidding. The engine leak will kill the remaining crew unless we seal it off. What do you want me to do?
Shut it down. There's no sense in letting them die.
You got it. Okay. That should keep them breathing long enough for help to arrive.
Get us to the last tether ship.
Thank you.
I don't think she's Varad or Dharmander. Just a guess.
I regret my association with those rat-ghouls. Extreme times call for extreme measures. Field Marshal Cole promised the Ashad the relics. They belong to those who believe in honor. Shay Vizsla does not.
All this was to steal a few relics?
They are priceless symbols to those with honor. A reminder of what the Mandalorians once were. We stand with the Marshal, and you stand in our way. On Mandalorian honor!
Can anyone hear me? This is Jakaya Ordo aboard Flagship Spirit of Vengeance 2.
You hear that? Jakaya's alive!
Life support failing. Under fire. If you're doing something, do it now.
Let's go.
Faster?
All remaining crew must gather on the bridge. I repeat, the bridge.
Marshal Cole.
In the flesh. I wanted to personally thank you for illustrating the weak points in my plan. It won't happen again. A piece of advice? You're on the wrong side of this.
Why are you doing this?
The Mandalorian legacy. And revenge. Always revenge. But you don't see it. A shame. Because as a Mandalorian, you have as much stake as I do in the future of our people.
Enough! What do you want, traitor?
If it isn't Shay herself, as predicted.
Answer the question.
You've made the Mandalorian servants. That won't stand. But enough about me. Your friends came all this way to die.
Mandalore is holding them back.
Any crew that can stand are working on repairs, Mandalore.
Keep on them. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Ras, any sign of ships circling back?
Nothing. Apart from failing to rid the galaxy of my crotchety brother, they must have what they came for.
The Kadera banner.
I don't get it. What's it mean to her?
I don't know. Clan Kadera, my clan, was wiped out when my father rebelled against Mandalore the Vindicated.
For what? Ras!
It's all right. My father refused to side with the Sith. He failed to answer the call for Mandalore. He was a traitor.
You paid your debt of honor, Torian. Nothing more needs to be said.
It doesn't explain why she went to all this trouble.
It's a symbol of rebellion. Maybe something for those outcasts to rally around.
Perhaps. But it feels like there's more to it. I don't know how she did it, but these groups should be slitting each other's throats, not working together. Something personal is driving her.
We can't let her divide us, Mandalore. Another civil war will rip us apart. Let me find her and end this.
You can barely stand, let alone face her.
He's right. You're in no shape for this kind of fight, you old Rancor.
Harjak! Then stop wasting time and go find this traitor, Mandalore. I'll take care of things here.
My hunt ends only in death. Hers or mine.
Will it really be so simple?
I wish it could be, but there are probably more attacks coming. I name Jakaya Ordo as Arbiter. On all matters, you speak with my voice and my authority.
Prepare the clans for war!
That was successful. Messy, but successful.
You got your Kadera banner, Field Marshal Cole? At great cost?
Are the Ashad not used to enemies shooting back?
A shame Clan Varad can contain things on their ship once Shay's minions arrived.
Your precious followers got just as bloody. The difference is our reputation will increase, unlike yours.
We're good to go for the next phase, Field Marshal.
Darmanda must have got their credits.
Stop. It's true, Clan Varad failed to contain the situation. Let's talk about that.
Thermal detonator!
Good reflexes, Ty. What we're missing here is the understanding that we must rely on each other. For example, if he lets go of that, we die. We all want something enough to bleed for it. Reputation, honor, credits, whatever. That conviction binds us together, makes us equal. So I'll need everyone to stay committed to each other. Like our lives depend on it. The Mandalorians have lost their way. They didn't remain committed. I will show them our unbroken history of honor that yet remains. A hidden chain of proud tradition waiting to drag the unworthy down. We have chosen a side in this battle, and we fight to win. You have your assignments. Go.
Mando Adartigo.